New information that we're learning about what led up to a fatal hit and run that happened in Littleton.
Happened in the early morning hours of Sunday morning. Fox 31's Vicente Arenas joining us from where it happened at Santa Fe and Bowles. Vicente.
Jeremy, this is the area where that happened early Sunday morning. And here's what's heartbreaking about this entire incident. We're being told that the car that struck and killed a man here did not stop and try to help him. It was actually another driver that came along later that morning and called police. Let's show you some of the video that we shot of the area earlier today. That man run over near the intersection and there were no witnesses. Police telling us today the person who was hit was discovered by another driver who called for help. Police tell us this happened about 3:20 or so Sunday morning on West Bowles Avenue near Echo Star, which is a side street here. The area right near Santa Fe and Bowles, it's a larger intersection just up the street. Investigators say an eastbound vehicle on West Bowles when it struck the man. He was not in a crosswalk or a well-lit area. The man who died has been identified as 51-year-old Preston Duane Dunn. There were pieces of the front driver's side of the fender at the scene that investigators say they found, but that's not all.
We do have video in the area, and so we're using that video with the evidence that we found at the scene to piece it all together to know that we are looking for that white Jeep Grand Cherokee.
The suspect vehicle has been described as a white Jeep Grand Cherokee. They believe it was made between 2016 and 2021. No license plate number at this time. And there is, as I mentioned a moment ago, fresh damage to the front driver's side of the vehicle. At this time, it's not clear where that pedestrian was walking to, where he was going to or coming from, or where he lived. That investigation continues so far, and the search continues for that white Cherokee. If you recognize that car, you're asked to call the Littleton Police Department or 911. Live in Littleton, Vicente Adonis, Fox 31.